Day, night. Seth Rollins.
As culminates with the champion.
Right for it, Kevin. Tonight, Big E finally has Kevin Owens right where he wants him.
RK-Bro will defend against Dolph Ziggler and Robert Roode.
Has tried to get underneath Damian Priest's skin, but we see what happens.
It makes his highly anticipated return tonight. Matchup, Seth Rollins attempting to gain in a, but Rollins made his presence known in a
touch. More insult to injury on Finn Balor a second.
After last week, you guys might expect me.
Nobody can keep me down.
There's a very special reason that I am in such a good mood. I've got some breaking news, you guys. Yeah.
Big E versus Seth freaking Rollins.
And day one is such a fitting name. The first day in my next championship.
A visionary! I am a revolution!
Never disappoints. Day one WWE Championship. That's the Prince.
I think as far as Rollins
voting Big E.
I promise you all, Finn Balor.
It's running through his mind right now. And Balor.
Oh my
goodness.
Oh!
On Rollins. Finn Balor is furious, but Rollins.
Look outside, gentlemen.
Steps delivered.
Bring it back.
Got a chest.
Rollins very wise.
Oh,
that's it.
Over the top.
To a match we didn't think would happen. Finn Balor and Seth Rollins.
To point, the match hadn't even officially started yet. If Finn Balor.
Between these two superstars at an all time. Can the visionary make something happen?
Beautiful.
Rollins sensed it coming and
actually got started. So Finn Balor's been waiting.
Finn Balor thinking about Big E. That's always a mistake.
From the top. Oh, superplex. Putting again. Oh,
Falcon Arrow.
Just how much it got under his skin.
It shows.
Okay. Through the
sky.
Oh,
Balor got the knees up.
Double leg.
Double stomp.
Cut it.
And wanted a sling blade, right? That's it.
To the
that
chin.
Is Rollins achieves, but most importantly, the crushing impact.
Leader of that team and the sole survivor. He's riding high right now, Byron.
Of course, Seth Rollins is right. I want to humble Seth Rollins tonight.
He's about to do now.
Oh, looking for the stop. Finn Balor.
Oh.
Almost incoming.
Oh.
Now just
avoids the stop along Long Island.
Who will get the edge?
You don't want to take one of these advantage at the right time. That's the question. Oh, the side of the referee, though.
Oh, rolling elbow to the back.
Elbow
stop! Oh, the visionaries
utilized. Oh, that was
look
it.
Look at that. Yeah, the thumb.
Greco-Roman eye putt. Via the stomp. With this momentum, he will present a massive threat to Big E.
I told you were going to be a champion. And you told everybody, so now you've embarrassed. Are you going to cry, Liv? I'm just going to cry. I'll cry, baby Liv. Cry.
I'm sick of this.
Would you expect? And Becky Lynch!
Contract signing on Monday Night Raw. They'll be.
Hey, kid.
How are you, sir?
Can you see? Well, how am I doing? Let's see. I've got irritable bowel syndrome. How about a championship match against Big E?
Well, what? You're dropping the charges?
Big E?
Yes, sir. Go get it.
What are you talking? Can we just take one selfie? And brought you the cup. Get the WWE Championship match.
Shut up! We're going to watch the entire show. And we're going to watch to see if they're going to respond. Sounds good. Yeah, I'm happy about that.
We are about to make a big-time match official.
Becky Lynch! And her challenger, she is the rebellious.
This moment right here, this night, to sign the contract.
And we'll find out, however, in this upcoming matchup, whether...
fuel to the desire and the fire of Liv Morgan.
You're welcome for that. Look at you sitting over there. I wanted to get you angry. I wanted to see if you had that thing in you that did nothing. You held yourself back like you always do. What are you gonna do? You gonna hold yourself back like you always do? Anya, why don't you tell her how long she has to decide? Other town gets the big title match, but you don't. Don't think you're ready for a title matches, but never.
last week. I did. But I channeled my emotion, Tron over here.
And we've been through everything together. We wanted to rip her apart out there. I wanted to rip her apart.
Wow! Big, fat, greedy contract is the reason why my friends are gone. Zen is Charlotte Flair for making you her number two, and you want me to be not the Becky I once admired, and I'm not the Liv that you left behind.
No, we are not doing this. Stay back. You want to let me finish? I would have said I have an opportunity for you. Team Liv versus Team Bex tonight. So why don't you show her the graphic?
What a big time matchup requested by Big Time Bex.
So consider your challenge accepted.
Anti of emotion between each other.
I didn't say actually dress up like me and mirror me. I said go.
Riddle took his attempt to be like, but it worked. Delivering the arm, a big smile on the face
of in the form of Bro Derek Riddle's finish.
What are you wearing, bro? Can't dress up like me this week. It's awesome. Could you imagine if they remade that movie with us? You see, bro, Derek, Big Bob, and I'm like, I'm gonna let you borrow my stamina,
dude. Riddle. More brain dead than I ever initially thought. This is one another to stay champions. To keep these titles, we need to be more ruthless.
I understand, but could you do me a favor?
The attempt by Riddle, but man, he didn't look that bad with the win.
Either the Raw Tag Team Champions, even you can't deny that.
Same page, and that's truly all that matters. You weird freak.
Oh!
Monday Night Raw Tag Team.
Dirty Dogs, Dolph Ziggler, and Robert Roode will be... All is for the Raw Tag Team Championship!
This opportunity by defeating the Street Profits.
Roode and Ziggler both know what it feels like to sit atop the tag.
Done.
Oh! Roode and Ziggler wasting no time looking for
him. And also, if there's been a weakness to RK-Bro.
Oh my.
Oh. Teamwork from Roode and Ziggler in the opening moment.
Right into a DDT.
This beautiful tandem offense catapult.
Hey, we've got an opportunity at some point against RK-Bro.
Drew the referee's attention long enough for Dolph to turn the tables via question.
Away from his tag team partner.
Oh!
Kick to the chest, and here comes Robert Roode.
Orton. As Orton said a few moments ago to Riddle.
Fantastic. Great.
Great
counter by Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler seen it as well. Here comes Riddle.
Riddle gets caught.
Tyre Knight. On the line, RK-Bro versus Dolph Ziggler and Robert Roode and Randy.
Here comes Ziggler.
Boom.
Willpower, unlike the WWE Universe. It's amazing.
WWE, so obviously the experience edge lies with them.
Celebrated, because it's glorious.
Look at the reversal by Randy.
Comes Dolph.
Absolutely fired up is Riddle.
Oh. On a roll.
Showing off his athleticism.
Forearm.
And a soup trolling.
And a proton for Ziggler.
Based on the Vipers playbook.
There it is.
Oh.
Oh, no.
For KO.
Away.
We're talking about in the favor of the Dirty
Orton.
And
the champ retains!
The Dolph Ziggler second attempt would be the charm.
Hey, you're not the only one who's got big news.
Oh, do you
have... If I beat Big E in our match tonight...
Jobs?
I'm not joking. Just go ask Adam, he'll tell you. He's the bald guy.
You're a liar.
That would be a heck of a twist, guys, if they were.
That's not be Big either. You believe the excitement?
Rated R Superstar, Edge is here.
Adam.
Hey, look, stopped me in the hall and said that you told him if he wins his match tonight against Big E, he gets...
Yeah.
Lying, 100% yeah. Lying.
Never happened.
Okay.
You
can't
sell it. Yeah. Good one.
What was that about? Not a bad...
I gotta tell you, this is the best job in the world. Last time you saw my ugly mug, I was surviving. I never thought I'd say this, but he actually deserves it because that dude is operating on a...
I am in Strong Island.
AJ Styles, Damian Priest. Everything's wide open.
Quiet on the set. Can we?
Yes!
Awesome!
Kicked this off and brought his stunning, beautiful, talented wife, Marklin,
and he's in his time away, I gotta say.
They gave you the big return treatment. You've been gone, what, a month? Is this what your career has a retire? Just kidding. I wanted that big comeback. Showcasing that we are the greatest entertainers in the world. I don't get the triumphant return. I don't get the pyrotechnics tonight, right here, right now. One of the greatest is back.
Why not on your radar? Acting yourself like a genie and dancing.
Show.
I won. The only reason I placed where I placed wasn't because of my dancing.
Joe Siwa has a more devoted fan base.
The promotion. I got the big entrance. I got the press releases for an agenda. I think you came out here to interrupt me because you know Miz sucks.
How dare you?
How dare all of you? I am in your title, Edge. The career that most superstars only dream of, but I surpassed me. You say I should hang it up, that I'm window is small, but I fought with every fiber of my being to get this small window back. Because they respect me, and I respect them for that. Shining, moaning, and complaining that you don't have this, you don't have made it here. Standing across the ring from me, staring me in the eyes from tough. You have people on other shows saying your name just to get a cheap reaction. You thought it. You believed it. You made it happen. The big difference between you and I, we can do this right now. You want to do this right now? I am daring you to jump.
You want to dance? You want to see us dance?
Yes. No.
And the rated R superstar, the WWE Hall of Famer.
Excuse me, AJ, do you have any insight on
why? Sarah, I know exactly why they did what they did. Look, I'm wearing these glasses because I can't see. Doctors, they're not even sure if I do get my vision back, it'll be at 100%. That's all right. I'm gonna get burned.
Street Profits, but I cannot endorse or excuse what. I feel bad that AJ Styles is. Of course I do. But AJ Styles, a shenanigans in the ring against the Alpha Academy. A very
chase put in worth of big
Profits, and the Alpha Academy Otis taking up the entire
second, guys.
Not scheduled to join.
Why come out here?
What's the because of AJ adversity and his own peril.
This is ridiculous.
Street Profits focused on the task at hand, which has led to our commentary table. But
come over here.
Inspired watching you fight that adversity the whole way down the ramp. Sight unseen. You've got the Street Profits. You've been in the ring with
cover.
The two, the human bulldozer, real powerhouse, sort of desperately. Not really. Oh, man.
It's like I can see it,
folks. Oh, tag in.
I don't know if you guys know. I can't see because of that.
How do you feel, AJ?
Oh, that goes Otis.
Oh, my God.
Where are your fingers?
Yes. The Alpha Academy.
Oh, take it out.
Oh, Doc is nearly got.
Oh,
what about this?
Oh, my God.
It's a miracle.
Oh, please. Advantage.
Oh, long fall from the heavens. And a win by the Street Profits.
I'm so moved right now. Never saw. Miraculously regained his vision.
Open AJ's surprise. I mean, I thought it was pretty good. You're right. Absolutely. You have to be more attentive.
Champions, both of these men had held the 24-7 title. Whole point is
Andrew and 24-7 champion Reginald. Endurance rules were suspended, but amidst the chaos of all people, Doc Cedric Alexander and the whole
celebrating her first championship in WWE.
Yeah, it's okay.
With the championship to the United States champion. Damian Priest will defend his title.
I never told you that if you beat Biggie, you'd be in my title match.
If I beat Biggie tonight,
I'm getting added.
Good luck tonight. Hope you win.
Champion. There is this man trying to take it away from you.
He would be the quote-unquote savior.
The United States Championship of Damian Priest. Is that a good idea? Lurking on the outside, Damian Priest is going to have to keep an eye.
So maybe Apollo Crews felt like he needed another week to prepare for match right here, right now, between Damian Priest.
Now I want to take him on last week. Partly today, this is your hometown. We were in Brooklyn.
Weeks here on Raw.
Crews! Championship match. Damian Priest versus Apollo Crews.
Well, look at this.
Has the inner rage, which we've seen. And when Damian him, he's gone punch for punch so far. Agility by the champion. Always comes back with
cliffhanger DDT
from Apollo Crews so far.
Wait a second. Damian Priest.
He's got Pelican down.
Priest, what was that, Jimmy?
Showed no fear.
From ringside by our official.
Did not sit well.
Here.
And
Sound of Heaven chokes.
Right in the reckoning. Yes. And he is still the champion.
Damian Priest.
These rumors about this triple threat nonsense at day one. And I think it's unhealthy. It's not
if Kevin Owens beats Big E tonight, he's added to the triple threat.
Lie to me.
Owens lied to you.
No, Kevin Owens told me the truth. What?
Thrilled at all.
It's like Kevin Owens built this into reality.
I love him. We love him. The WWE
Universe. On the Mysterio family name as Rey and Dominic next on Raw.
Benjamin and Cedric Alexander.
Blind with Bobby Lashley and both Shelton Benjamin and Cedric Alexander.
Tag team chemistry. Haven't had a lot of success recently.
To rebound from setbacks. Momentum in your career.
Oh, that was an expensive smart move.
Topping of the pit here to get a title opportunity.
We've learned RK-Bro. Comes Rey Mysterio. Right where he walked. Flying offense looking at Hurricane Rana. Gets a
wheelbarrow up and
I think so. Double 619. Little homage to Eddie. And it's over.
This matchup was of the utmost importance for the Mysterios. The closing moments to his uncle Eddie Guerrero.
It turns out we got a whole lot more than that. Belair, Rhea Ripley, Nikki A.S.H., Dana Brooke in the room.
We actually have new women's tag team champions.
Lynn. I see a whole lot of gold on it.
One of, if not the most successful woman, not named Charlotte Flair.
Need to have an ego to succeed in WWE. Period. Remind everybody watching tonight that a lot of the
ask applied a complete waste of time.
Situation. You know what makes me happy? Big time best. The Raw
man
backwards.
What was that, Corey?
Switchback. Appointment, how she should have been champion, how she's never performed under the big lights.
It's important than what we are looking at.
No.
Oh, roll up.
Are you still mad at him? Now Rhea Ripley.
Listen, we understand that Queen's elite.
See, this is what I'm talking about.
Rhea, suddenly 5-on-1.
Rhea is surrounded and all of her friends.
On Tamina.
That's what she's doing right now. Tamina trying to recover.
Whoa.
Of course, interfering at the end of that match. Bianca Belair, look at that. Trying to set up the Samoan drop. Great escape.
3. So what the hell is the official doing?
Please count.
A boo from last week.
Get in there, Bex. Monday Night Raw.
It's a melee, Jimmy.
A 10-woman tag team match. Team Liv versus Team Beck. New drop.
Yeah. You got a whole team full who could do whatever the hell they want.
Talk to you in Karen.
Oh, is it open to drop? Not one-on-one. Not face-to-face.
There's Team Bex and Team Liv.
No. The before is Nikki A.S.H. The after is Carmella. Look at Jesse Raphael. Any of that?
Great stuff.
Look at Carmella go.
Nikki A.S.H.
Is that a UFO joke?
Just in time. Can she make the tag? And she does.
Oh, no. This is terrible. Rhea Ripley taking everybody out now.
And right after the face of Carmella.
Creating school.
Oh, man.
Really
Tamina missed. Liv Morgan, great.
Big time Bex.
Dude. I was trying to set up by Carmella. Super kick. Liv versus a Team Bex.
And it has been toe-to-toe.
Here comes Liv Morgan, the legal competitor for Team Liv.
Is it some... your own risk.
Oh, well, and Nikki A.S.H. crossbody from the apron.
Speaking about standing up for your tag team, Brooke.
Carmella is anchoring Queen Zelina.
Rhea Ripley. Oh!
Carmella and Liv now in the ring.
Oh!
I think I just caught one. Boom! Pow! Right in the kisser.
And
Oblivion face first. Yet a win for Team Liv.
Women's champion, Becky Lynch.
And next week's.
It is chaos.
Becky Lynch looking for the.
Oblivion, the Liv Morgan. That's right. Next week, Liv Morgan versus Becky Lynch.
Week will be a different scenario, one that big time.
Yeah. Why are you looking that way? Sorry. I told you before, look at me, will you please? Yes, it's not a surprise. But if it is a surprise, stop looking that way, damn it.
Talk about the power of positivity.
Big E, we know you'll defend your WWE Championship on January 1st. Added to that match, making it a triple threat.
I fear no man. And I fear, ipso facto, after I beat Kevin Owens here tonight, bang, and retaining my WWE Championship.
Championship destiny, depending on whether or not he can defeat Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens!
Owens will be inserted into a triple threat match.
Office, Mr. McMahon. Learned a lot. Really. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
With Nations at day one.
Will defeat Kevin Owens here tonight.
Well, visionary Seth Rollins. Rollins, Seth earned his opportunity to
deal with a triple threat match. He could lose his championship.
We're being joined here by the visionary, by the Red Live WWE Network. Your WWE Championship opportunity.
Thrown astride. I'm all a mess right now, Corey. I'm all a mess. I hit him out of the park every time. Oh. It's the fact that I was lied.
Corey, then Seth only has to defeat Wallop. Not quite enough. Big E does not have to be involved in the decision to lose his title.
Oh. Seth, you were out here earlier talking about redefining the industry focus on the match at hand, and we really
want Big E to win the WWE title.
Oh, it's Kevin, if Kevin wins tonight, if he...
understand you're upset, Seth. I'm rooting for Big E. Go, Big E, go.
Yes, you idiot.
Oh.
I'm
too smart for your
trap,
Kevin. I know Kevin Owens.
Oh,
great shot by Big E.
Oh, there we go. Seth, can you hear me? Acceptable. There's no way Kevin Owens.
Oh,
all right, I take it back.
The steel ring stairs.
Much, Byron, but that's a great point.
Thank you very much.
You got me thinking. No, Les, you got to think about it. You got to do the
mother superplex off the second rope.
The pass to the ring.
Yeah, that was a close call.
The jarring. Oh, it seems, Seth, that you're suffering from an elevated level of anxiety over there.
Yeah, I'm there to attack him, to get himself to squat. That's it.
Into the universe, and it's happening.
Yes.
Visionary, it is.
Off the ropes. Oh, splash, but right into the.
Jimmy, help us out.
We're mistakes. You see?
He's going to put it away.
On speed again. Oh, it's right into the knee.
Cannonball. K1 means to KO.
You better stay down.
Oh,
no. Stay down.
And heavy forearms back and forth.
Oh, beautiful.
His opportunity to compete for the WWE title.
Not a Big E help.
Oh, no.
No!
Side.
Owens looking for that hail Mary.
No trickery there. He's going after Shane. Big E back on the attack.
No. Went for the stunner.
Oh!
Another.
Seth just screwed himself!
And the stop! Let's